Yeah, thank God. No, I'm very happy that Captain Abhinandan is going to come back home safe and sound. And I can only imagine what his family has gone through. Hum sab, we were all so anxious, so I can only imagine what the family must have been through. And I just hope and pray that somehow peace prevails. Really. Because an eye for an eye will turn the world blind. Thank you.
And powerful position that makes us feel very good. But as you know, the government is now waking up to the fact that yes, there is a requirement of change. Still alive on the door.
Traditional times when you needed to have a degree to get a job. Now, you probably don't need a degree to get a job. You need a lot more other skills. We should make our curriculum change to this new reality. Like I said earlier, we are preparing these kids for jobs that do not exist. When I was in school and college, Amazon and Facebook did not exist. We did not know, we did not think that there will be jobs.
I believe that every child, every adult dreams. But because they are conditioned to fear that they might want to follow their dreams, that they actually very quickly forget their dreams. So when you wake up, you know you've dreamt. You know that it's been an exciting dream, but you actually don't remember it. The difference is that creative people actually remember their dreams. And what happens is that everybody more or less dreams on the same basic denominator. And dreams are not about yesterday. Dreams are not about today. Dreams are about tomorrow.
Dil dukhta hai when you hear about war. And that is not the scenario that you want to give your children for the future. But there has to be war against terrorism. Terrorism has to stop because it's not a war between countries. That is very sad because there are, you know, good people everywhere in the world. You can't generalize and say, ye bura hai, wo achha hai, ye bura hai, wo achha hai. So the thing is that, but terrorism is something very, very scary for our future generations, for our world, for the entire world, and for peace in this region. Terrorism has to be eliminated somehow.
देखिए, I think anyone who is a citizen of the country, not even necessarily a responsible citizen, is following everything that is happening. You know, we're all. I mean, I can speak for myself and say that I'm worried. I am stirred. I'm following everything that is happening. I have many opinions on it. But I think what's more important is to sit tight and see the steps that our government takes and the government of the neighboring country. And honestly, from my end, all I can hope for is for it to come to a peaceful rest and that not any, no more lives are spent on.